Previously on Avatar.
Fire Lord Ozai, your reign of tyranny is over! No!
Right, it was all your fault.
Where's Katara? She'd know what to say.
Who?
Katara? Your sister?
My what now?
Katara! And Toph, for that matter. Where are they? You know, the characters geared toward the female demographic.
You're being ridiculous. There's no girls in the Avatar universe.
There's not?
Of course not. Just ask Mattel.
This is it. I know what my destiny is now. It only took me 51 episodes to do that, but that's still shorter than most Naruto fight sequences.
What's that?
A Fire Nation dodgeball. I mean balloon. And is that Zuko?
Get us out of here, boy! Yip, yip!
Wait, I'm not here to fight you!
What did he say?
I don't know! I can't hear with all this noise!
I said, I'm not here to fight you!
You're not here to fine-tune?
Fine-tune what, you nutter?
What'd you say about my mother?
Did he just call me his brother?
Oh, he's talking jive. These stinking trust fund babies think they're all so down with the hood.
Yeah, that's right. I'm now good. And I wanted to tell you I'm sorry, and not the same.
Atari makes our game? No, sir. THQ makes our game, not Atari. And stop trying to make us do product placement, Zuko, because that's really lame.
Selling out to the man like that?
I know. Can you believe it?
The sequel was better. But I'm asking you, please believe me. I gave up my throne for this.
What did he say?
I think he said he threw you a kiss.
Whoa, back off! Personal boundaries, man!
Huh? I desperately need a tan? Hey, I'll have you know my light complexion is a sign of noble blood.
This is going nowhere. Appa, yip yip!
What are you trying to say, Captain Emo?
I'm trying to say, I want to join you guys. Now, I know I've made some mistakes, but the point is, I know my destiny is to help you learn firebending now. Can you forgive me?
Junk.